The theme for me, in the spirit of kind of collaboration, I wanted to kind of reach out a little bit to something outside of kind of the dance community, and something that has been a really big kind of influence on my life is this kind of story of autism. It's basically a collaboration between the dancers at Interlochen and the dancers of DanceWorks Chicago. The piece is basically just kind of about finding connections and finding communication in different and unique ways, and kind of finding the beauty in that.
7, 1, 3, 5, 7, let's go! 1, 3.
We had 2 weeks before DanceWorks came, and then a week after they came for the show. So we had about a month to get everything together. And we were really excited, and Christian came and we were like, oh, this movement is really different. Like, we'd never done anything like it before. And it was intense because we had to learn how he wanted us to move. And it's really difficult to get into a movement that you've never done before, especially when you're mostly ballet trained, because it's so upright and it's so precise. But he's so into the ground and so flowy and so fluid. And DanceWorks came and it just got more intense. And I mean, we pushed ourselves beyond what I thought we could do. DanceWorks really, really gave us the intent.
It was important for me that the kids got some kind of first-hand experience to autism and autistic children.
I thought it was wonderful, and being on campus, we don't really get to interact with little kids that much, and it was just a great experience, and it was a lot of fun, and running around after them, playing a little bit of tag, or like Simon says, it was really great.
For the kids and the students to be able to see that firsthand and at least have that connection in some way was a very important part of the process for me.
It was the kids who actually helped me feel more comfortable, because they started interacting with me and I was able to be like, okay, so I can just interact with them like I would any other kid.
So this piece really pushed me as a dancer, because all of Christian's movement is trying to make it as big as possible, but also it's very fast, and so you don't have a lot of time to do that. And so it really pushed me to go to my maximum limits and then push beyond those.
He expected a lot from us, and I think by the end of the process we got there, and it was great at the end to know that we kind of made it to that level, which was a wonderful accomplishment.
I think we're completely different dancers than when we started. We have a whole different knowledge, and we grew a lot. It was amazing, because the last walks that we did before the lights went down, it was one of those moments where you knew you were gonna look back and say, that's the moment that changed everything. And it was amazing to be in that moment and realize it, and I just couldn't be more grateful for this opportunity.